Firstly, I will start by saying I have not made this. I've never tried this before, but it's a Tesco's frozen toad in the hole. The bottom of it is still kind of soggy because it was in oil, and yeah, I'm not so keen on that. But yeah, I did not make this. But if you do not know what toad in the hole is, I think it's a British thing. Basically, it's just sausages. There are four sausages in here, and they're inside a Yorkshire pudding. Same batter mix as pancakes, basically. slightly less hot than it has been.